Must exclusively speak French in and out of class. This is the only way you'll improve.
Bonjour. Je m'appelle Emily. Je viens de Chicago. D'où viens-tu?
Alfie, London.
Then I saw you and I knew. Maybe it's 'cause I got a little bit older.
Bonjour again.
I'd like to think it's how you lean on my shoulder and how I see myself with you. I don't say you are.
So the City of Love was probably created by an American marketing executive in town on business.
Alfie, I am an American marketing executive.
There you go, saving me from out of the cold. Fire, fire, we'll normally kill.
You asking me out, Cooper?
Maybe?
Ah, it's friends class. I thought she was a little annoying at first.
Likewise.
But she grew on me.
See you later, Cooper.
You are perfection, my only direction. It's fire on fire.
So many details.
When we fight, open bar, yeah?
We're not staying for the whole party! But then we just got 20 minutes before!
Start our joke about it.
In a city of roses. We won't abide by any rules.
I'm being serious about things I like.
Oh, really?
Can I ask you something? Can you be honest?
Of course.
There's just something going on between you and Gabriel.
We had a moment. But it was nothing. Okay? Seriously, Gabriel is in the past. We're just friends.
Good. Because I hope that we're not just playing games with each other because we're both in this foreign city and sometimes things can seem a little unreal. Because the way I'm starting to feel about you, for me, it is real. Just like I said, no fun.
Together we're winners. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sin.
Wanna ride the class?
Beautiful rhythms. Fire on fire.
You call it a Houdini.
Normally kids with this much desire. Together we're winners. They say that we're out of control and some say we're sinners. But don't let them ruin our beautiful rhythms. Cause when you unfold me and tell me you love me.
Excuse me?
That's your chef smile.
Don't smile.
You are perfection, my only direction.
Come on.
The project that brought me here ended. I was supposed to be back in London a week ago. I've been dragging my feet for as long as I could.
But you hate it here.
Believe me, I know. But I stayed because I wanted to. I stayed for you.